Good morning, dear children. So today we'll be doing subtraction. As you have heard that we have already explained you what is subtraction and how to do it. Now today we'll be seeing page 61 from the book page 61. Now let's see. She has 5 flowers. She gave 2 flowers. So 2 flowers were taken away from her. How many are left? 3 are left. Similarly, now if we see there are 4 leaves, you can count 1, 2, 3, 4 leaves. 2 are gone. So how many are left? 2 are left. So what will be the answer? 2. Then how many butterflies are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 are there. All 3 gone. What is left? 1 flower. See, there are 3 butterflies and 1 flower. Total 4 are there. This one flower is left here and the 3 butterflies are gone. So what is left? 1 flower. He has 1, 2, 3 sticks. Given 1. How many sticks are left? 2. So you will practice this on page 61. And then you will practice page 62. This you will practice on your own. Still then, see you in the next class. Bye children.